back to another awesome epic video right here on the Awesome Kids YouTube channel. We're back for some more Cuphead Minis. Today we're taking a look at another super epic Steam Ages boss. This is the Zombots Demonator. Bum-ba-dum-ba-dum! This thing looks absolutely insane. As you can see, I have added a third funnel onto this thing, because, you know, I am a very awesome guy. This thing has all the corresponding steampunk things, including a light, steam pressure guns, three funnels, 1, 2, 3, a steam engine regulator, a piston valve, and everything. This thing's a fusion between a flying machine, a traction engine, and a semi-truck. It has two wheels on the back, and four on the front. It does equal about 6 if you guys want to know. Now let's take a look at the phases this thing has. Phase 1. The Zombot will actually use those steam pressure powered blasters to actually fire off a tombstone missile made with real tombstone. Yes, real ancient Egyptian tombstone. I know what you guys are thinking, and you might be thinking, how the hell does that work? I'm very glad you asked. It works the same way as a steam engine does. The water gets boiled from the firebox, and it makes pressure that goes to the steam-powered missile launchers, which cause them to blast the missile like this. They will reload, so the Akatoon gang here, including the main member Arnold here, are going to have to be very careful about that. Phase 2. In the second phase, the Zombot will use its light at the front, right there, to blind the enemy. Yeah, it's the blinding light of blindness. That is really it for the second phase. And the third and final phase is, of course, running the player over. Just like the Sphinx Eater from Plants vs. Zombies 2. It'll actually run over another player. And as you just saw, there's a cylinder piston system underneath the chassis. I put it in there to make it more realistic to a real life rally engine. They have the inner cylinder pistons inside of their chassis. And that concludes today's video. We'll see you in the next video for the final